Might be reaching here, you know what I'm saying? Might be a little assumption. It's a Chris diss track, man.
I ain't desperate, got a death wish. Wake up every morning, got a Zanny and her lettuce for breakfast. Yeah, I gotta flex this, I don't need no hope, but I love it when they jealous. I ain't desperate, got a death wish. Wake up every morning, got a Zanny and her lettuce for breakfast. Yeah, I gotta flex this, I don't need no hope, but I love it when they jealous. While they talking, the world keep revolving. Now we popping, pop up in the city in a Rover or the Rari.
What's up, YouTube? Starz RK here, back to you guys with another video. And today, I'm going to be reacting to DDG's new song. He actually just came out with an EP, you know what I'm saying? Sorry for the wait. Today, I'm going to be reacting to his song with Queen. This has been highly anticipated, you know what I'm saying? Highly anticipated. But anyway, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to see what's going on. But before I get into this reaction, please leave a like, comment down below, you know what I'm saying? If you came from DDG, leave a comment. Subscribe if you're new, man. You know what I'm saying? We're lit over here this way, you know what I'm saying? None but bangers coming out over this way. But turn on post notifications, click that bell, and then click always. Make sure that it's always so you always get notified every time I upload. But anyway, we're going to get into this song. And yeah, let's go ahead and start the reaction. In 3, 2, 1, go. The cover are hard, by the way.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Take a step back with that smoke.
This be in this video sometimes.
Bitch, you ain't grown, bitch, you ain't grown. You fell in love with your vices. All that I showed you was kindness. Rather be on one than honest, honest.
Stopped it right before Queen came on. First of all, DDG, the vocals is nice. They're nice. You know what I'm saying? I see you. You know what I'm saying? You've been taking classes, huh? He been taking classes. Let's get back into it. A. Huh. A. A. Queen, I ain't gonna lie, this is a banger. This is a Billboard hit right here. It's gonna hit some type of chart, bro. It's gonna hit a chart. You know what I'm saying? I'll put that on this $10 bill. Put that on this $10 bill that it's gonna hit a chart. You know what I'm saying? Queen, you already know how her vocals are. She's cold, so yeah, let's just get back into it. This beat is nice too.
Bet you wish you didn't mess up. A. Bet you wish you did. Call back when I'm on my come up. I'm gonna let you hit. A. Oh, no, 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 no. Who do you think you are? You're the same as you were when you walked out the door.
It
don't work
anymore on me. Now, you know, might be reaching here, you know what I'm saying? Might be a little assumption. It's a Chris diss track, man. Did she just diss Chris? Did she just diss Chris? You know what I'm saying? Let's just, hey, I know DDG don't like him, and I know Queen don't like him, so. Let's just keep, I ain't gonna pause it no more. Just about to vibe out to the song. You know what I'm saying?
I think it's really your pride. You're not a
expressing what you feel inside. Girl, I don't know what you trying to hide. You say that you love me, that shit was a lie. You wanna show me that you're independent, you're good on your own. Okay, baby, I get it. I'm stressing you out, and that's not my intention. Your new nigga gon' have to wait till I'm finished.
Hey. Why are you looking at me sideways? That's how, hey, before you try to FaceTime me, hold up.
Overlapping, it already happened. Break up for the moment. I know where it's going. I'm ripping our bomb, but we already sewing. We get back.
You say you don't want me. I know that you capping. I know I'm late, but
young and I know it get better. Ain't trying to be freaky, but who make you wetter? That thing make me stay home like I'm on a tether.
Bro, this hitting billboards, bro.
Acting like somehow you grown, bitch, you ain't grown, bitch, you ain't grown. You fell in love with your vices. All that I showed you was kindness. Rather be a woman, honest, honest.
Yo. I feel like this song is going to do numbers. You know what I'm saying? Usually his most famous, I mean not famous, but his most successful song right now is Arguments, which is a singing song. And now he got another singing banger with Queen on here. I'm pretty sure it's going to do good. Queen, DDG, them vocals was nice. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I can do a little song. Hold on. Whoa, 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 whoa. But anyway, man, this has been your boy Stones Arcade, and I'm out. If you trip, have a nice fall. Peace.
Hey, what's next? I done been here to look and put that shit on my neck, bitch. Hey, what's next? I done been on a gram and a snap with a flex, bitch. Hey, what's next? I done walked in that bank and had to bust down that check, bitch. Hey, what's next? I done took a nigga hoe and only use her for the neck.